स्टैंडर्ड 7th ज्योग्राफी हाउ सीजन्स अकर पार्ट 1 क्वेश्चंस एंड आंसर्स फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स नंबर 1 द अर्थ्स रोटेशन हैज एनेबल्ड अस टू मेजर द टाइम इन टर्म्स ऑफ डेज नंबर 2 द अर्थ रोटेट्स फ्रॉम वेस्ट टू ईस्ट नंबर 3 इंडिया लाइज इन द नॉर्थ ईस्टर्न हेमिस्फीयर नंबर 4 The position of the sunrise and the sunset on the horizon for the whole year keeps on changing. Answer the questions in one sentence. Question: How do day and night occur on the earth? Answer: Day and night occur on the earth because of the earth's rotation. It spins on its own axis as it revolves around the sun. Next question. What term is used to describe the Earth's revolution around the Sun? Answer: The Earth's orbital motion is used to describe the Earth's revolution around the Sun. How long does the Earth takes to revolve around the Sun? Answer: The Earth takes 365 days and 6 hours to complete one revolution. Next question. In which hemisphere is our country located? Our country is located in the northeastern hemisphere. Next question. Why don't the sun's rays fall perpendicularly at all places on the earth? Answer. The sun's rays do not fall perpendicularly at all the places on the earth because the earth is not flat but spherical in shape. This is, you have to read the entries, record the entries, and according to the entries, you have to answer the questions ahead. After recording the entries, answer the following questions. Question 1. Among the records in the table, which is the longest day? Answer. The longest days are from 19th June to 25 June. Next question is, what difference do you notice in the duration of the nights day by day? Answer. The duration of the nights day by day keeps on increasing. Next question. Guess the reason behind it. Answer. The sun is now moving southwards. How did you find out the duration of the night? The duration of the night is subtracted from 24 hours to get the duration of the night. The duration of the day is subtracted from 24 hours to get the duration of the night. Next question. Which two dates had days and nights of the same duration? Answer. March 22nd and September 23rd have equal duration of day and night. Next question. With the help of the table, you saw how the duration of the day and the night changes. Do you think such a change occurs everywhere on the earth? Yes. Duration of the day and night changes everywhere on the earth. Think about it. If the position of the shadow on the wall moves towards the north, in which direction does the location of sunrise or sunset appear to shift? Answer. If the position of the shadow on the wall moves towards the north, the location of the sunrise or sunset will shift southwards.